Good morning, ladies. This morning we're going to be working with our bands. So if you don't have bands, you can put rubber bands together. Just remember to make them smaller because they have more stretch to them. So you want to get some kind of resistance in there. So we're going to start off with our stretch. So we could be barefoot or in your sneakers, whatever you're comfortable with. Okay, put the band aside. Let's take a deep breath in. And exhale, deep breath in, and exhale, good. Turn your head to the left, and center, to the right, and center, left, center, right, center. Put your hand up overhead and gently pull, stretching the neck, don't overpull it, and release, and then the other side, gently pull, and release. Look up, bring your head slowly down, chin to chest, look up again, chin to chest, and slowly roll your head from one shoulder to the other, from one shoulder to the other, nice and loosen up that neck, and take your head all the way around, nice and easy, I don't want you getting dizzy. And then back to the other side.
Commercial-free music when you get to the office.
Good. Let's reach our hands up, interlock your fingers, pull one elbow down, stretch to the side, bring them back up, put the elbow down, and back up, lean forward, bring your arms out, stretch your arms out, and come back up. And then just lean back, nice and gently, and come back up. Release your hands, put your hands to the sides, and just pull from side to side, side to side. Good. Separate the feet a little bit. Side to side to side. Bring your foot back in. Roll those hands forward. Make those circles a little bit bigger. A little bit bigger. And then bring them forward. Circle. Circle. And then reverse it. Reverse that circle in the front first. Reverse. Reverse. Bring them to the side. Start with the big circles in reverse. And slowly make them smaller. And smaller. And smaller. And smaller. Good, nice and easy, good. Drop those hands. Push your hands out to the front. Spread those fingers apart and push like you're pushing against a wall. Bring your hands to the back. Push your shoulders out. Point your fingers up and try to lift your hands a little bit higher. Hold it, hold it. Feel that in the back of your arms. And release. Again, spread those fingers. Push, 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 push. Bring those hands to the back, push your shoulders out, point your fingers up, and lift your hands a little bit higher until you feel it. Most triceps in the back. Hold it there. Breathe. Breathe. Hold it. Breathe. We haven't done this in a while. And release. And we'll do that one more time. Spread those fingers out. Push, 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 push. Bring those hands to the back, push those shoulders out, point those fingers up, and lift your hands up a little bit higher. Feel it in those triceps, the back of the arms, hold it, breathe, hold it, hold it. Good job, relax and shake your arms out. Very nice. Okay, let's put our arms out again, and we're going to go from toe to toe, toe and up, toe and up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, and up. Good. Let's put our hands at our waist and we're going to do some hip rotations. So you can pelvic tilt forward, side, back, side, forward, side, back, side. Now take it nice and easy. Keep those knees bent and just rotate. Loosen up those hips. Good. Nice and easy. Excellent. Okay, now let's try the other side. Pelvic tilt forward, side, back, side, forward, side, back, side. Rotate it nice and easy. You're all looking good. I miss you all. Rotate, rotate. Looking good. Very good. Rotate those hips. Now relax it. Take a deep breath in again. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good. Now we want to do some heel raises. I want to make sure I don't hit the fan. So you're going to reach up and get up on your toes and come back down. Reach up and come back down. We'll reach up on those toes and come back down. Nice and easy. Really work those calves. And down, up, 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 and down. Good. Let's put our toes together and our heels out. I'm going to try the same thing. Again, it involves balance and working the calves in a different angle. Up and down, up and down, up, down. Keep going, keep breathing. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up and down. Nice. Let's put our heels together and our toes out now. And same thing, up and down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up and down. Very nice. Okay, now we're going to stretch it up. Really reach, 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 reach to the sky. And just drop from your waist. Hang, let your head hang, let your arms hang. Just dangle in there, relax your knees. Stretching that lower back, let your head drop, and slowly roll it up. Again, stretch it up, really stretch, elongate that spine now, and then drop from the waist, knees are soft, and slowly roll it up. Now I want you to step it apart a little bit. You're going to do the same thing, to reach up. Drop from the waist. Now interlock your fingers and bend your knee. Go from side to side. Try to reach for those toes. Drop, 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 drop. Side to side. And keeping your head down. Not straining that neck, just working those legs. Okay, settle in the middle. Take your hands, put them behind your calves. And just pull yourself in a little bit closer, looking through your legs. Hold it, feel it in the back of your legs. And then release, stay down there, pull it in again, pull, 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 pull. And release, now you're down there, bend your knees a little bit more. Put your arms out, hold it, breathe. Breathe, hold it, hold it. Very nice. You can do it. Hold it. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. All right. Drop your hands down. Straighten your legs. Stay down. Then do that again. Bend those knees. Reach those arms out. And breathe. If you can, try to sit up a little taller. Keeping those knees bent. Breathe. 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 Come back down. And slowly roll it on up. Very good. Deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Good job. Get water if you need it. Get your bands, your rubber bands or your bands if you have it. If you don't have anything at all, you could use some cans or something, you know, or light weights, and do the same thing without the resistance. So we're going to start with it about shoulder width apart, the band, bringing it up overhead, keeping our arms straight up, over our head, not in front, not in back. Knees are nice and soft and relaxed, you don't arch your back, and pull straight out, and back in. Out, and back in. If it's too easy, move your hands closer together. I want you to feel that resistance, nice and slow. Out. And back in, out, and in, belly again. I miss you all. Out and in. Now pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and in. Out, in, out, in, and out. Good. Now bring it up to your shoulder height. Adjust your tension if need be. If you have cans or with light weights, if they're too much, you can do without it. If you need to increase it, you can get something heavier. And we're going to do the same motion. So we've got our hands parallel and bring them out and in, nice and slow, knees are soft, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Now pulse it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and in, out, in, out, in, out, in, and out. And in, drop it down to your hips. Okay? Again, just the tension if you need it tighter or looser. We're just going to take it straight out. Hold it. And bring it back in. Out. And in. Nice and easy. Out. And in. Out. In, out, and in, out, and in, pulse it, 1, 2, 3, 4, in, out, in, out, keep breathing, out, in, out, and in, very good. Let's just shake our shoulders out, shake our arms a little bit, take a deep breath. And exhale, deep breath in, and exhale. Deep water, please get it. Now we're going to do a little bit of balance work, which you're all familiar with, and I don't want you to lose any advances we made. Again, if you're used to doing it with your shoes on, it'll be different without shoes. If you're used to doing it on a hard floor and you're doing it on a rug, you're going to find it a little bit different. But different is good. You may find me tipping over once in a while, which is fine. Alright, so let's go. We're going to put our arms out. Should be shoulder width apart with the band. We're going to drag one foot back and lean forward. Lean. Start to lift that toe up in the back. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Find where you can balance. Focus. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back down. See, I knew you'd catch me doing that. It's been a while for me, too. So again, lean forward. We're going to do the same leg. Bend those knees. Drag one toe back. Lean forward. Lean. Start to lift that back toe. Find something to focus on. And hold it for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly bring it back up. Very good. Remember to breathe throughout because you don't want to hold your breath while you're trying to balance. You need to focus and breathe. Get oxygen to those muscles. Lean forward. Knees are soft. Take that one toe back. Start to lift it. Lift it. Lift it. One side will be better than the other. Hold it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back down. I almost didn't make that one. Okay, ladies. One more time. We're going to do that same side. Knees are soft. The band's out, drag that one toe back, find something to focus on, start to lift the toe, lift, lift, hold it for 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring it back in, very good, okay, let's put the bands around my neck for a second, deep breath in, and exhale, deep breath in, and exhale. Good. We're going to do our nod exercise. So what we're going to do is take get up on one toe, supporting us on the other foot. Okay, we're going to slowly turn our head to one shoulder, nod, back up, center, back up, other side, nod, back up, and back to center. Now what you want to do is try to raise that toe a little bit. Steady yourself before you move your head. Turn your head to one shoulder. Drop your toe down if need be. Nod your head. Back up. Center. Nod. Back up. Other shoulder. Nod. Back up. And back to center. Nod. And back up. Woo! That one's a lot harder than it looks. And if, again, it's been a while, so if you guys are strong like me, it's fine. We'll get back there. Okay. Toe up. On the other side. Okay, we're going to turn our head to one shoulder. Nod. Back up. Center. Nod and back up. Other side. Nod and back up. And back to center. Nod and back up. Now get your balance. We're going to lift that toe off the floor. Turn your head to one side. Nod and back up. Center. Nod and back up. Other side. Nod and back up. Back to center, nod, and back up, drop that foot. We gotta increase our core strength, which we haven't been doing either, so at the end when we do all our sit-ups, it'll help strengthen our core, and hopefully we'll be doing better with our balance on this. We'll try one more time. Toe up again. Lift it, turn your head to one side, and nod, and back up. Center, nod, and back up. Another side, nod and back up. Bring it back to center, nod and back up. Watch it out. Excellent job, ladies. Okay, now we're just going to, before we go on the mat, we're going to do some of our other vertical lunge. So what I want you to do is put one foot forward, the other foot back. Lift that toe up in the back, and just come straight down and up. Bring it off up and down. Up. And down, up, down, whoopsie, up, again, hold it down there, hold it, 4, 3, 2, 1, back up, 1 more, 2 more, 3 more, and 4 more, good, launch it out, we'll do the other side. You put one foot forward, bring your toe back, bend that knee. Your shoulders are back, extend your back is straight. And you come straight down and up. Down and up. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Hold it down for 4, 3, 2, and 1. And up, 1 more. 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back up. Good. Launch it out. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Next, we're going to do our curtsy squats. So what you're going to do is bring the foot over to the side. And back up. Side. Push up. Side. Up, again, back up, good. Now we're going to do the reverse side, bring your foot back, and bring it across, again. One more. Across and back up. Good. Notch it out. And we're going to finish off our leg work with our squats. So you put your feet hip distance apart. You're going to be coming down, bending your knees, grabbing the floor with the balls on the heels of your feet. You're not putting feel anything on your knees at all. Make sure you shift your weight back a little bit more. Ready? Bring it down. Okay, you shouldn't feel anything in the knees. If they do, shift back a little bit more. Your chin should be looking straight ahead or up. Okay, and then come straight. Pelvic tilt, down again, and up. Nice and easy, down, and up. Down, and up. Again, keep breathing nice and easy. We're taking it slow. Working major muscles here. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. This time we'll hold it down for four. Hold it, four, three, two, and one. Bring it up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Hold it down. I want you to lift the toe, hold the toes, lift, 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 nice and easy, lift, 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 keep your feet down, come on up, hold the tilt, big breath in, and exhale, big breath in, and exhale. Good job, ladies, grab water if you need it. Grab a mat now, or a towel, or a blanket, whatever you have around. I'm going to do some floor work. Get on the floor. Okay. Come to the sitting position. I hurt my knee. Okay. Keep your knees bent. All right. I'm going to put our hands behind here, tuck the chin in, and just roll back your upper body. And sit up straight. Tuck your chin in, roll back. And sit up straight. Tuck your chin in, roll back. And sit up straight. Excellent. Now that we got our legs warmed up, we're going to just work the quadricep area. So we're going to do our leg lifts. Your hands should be behind you, trying to keep your back as straight as you can. Our toes are pointed up. We're just going to lift straight up. You'll feel it immediately in your quad. If you can't lift your leg, you have to move back a little bit. Allow you to lift your leg. If you can, create that resistance by standing up tall. Sitting up tall. Lift and down. Lift. Down. Lift. Down. Lift. Down, again, keep breathing, I know it's hard, up, and down, up, down, up, down, up, and down, good job, keep breathing, okay, now we're going to take the same leg, and just gently bring it out to the side, not far, just move it out, and in, keeping that toe pointed up, and in, out. And in, now you're working that inner thigh and the quadricep area, so you should be feeling it here and inside your thigh. Out, in, out, in, again. Out, in, out, in, out, in, out, and in. Ooh, I feel that. How do you feel, Joy? I need you to scream for me. Okay. Now we're pointing that toe out to the side and bringing it out and in, out and in, nice and easy, out and out and out and out and in. Good. Shake those hands out, shake the legs out. Okay, now we're going to do the other leg, so readjust your back, sit up tall, use your hands for support behind you. We're lifting the other leg up and down, up, down, up, down. Breathe. Come on, Sarah, I know you can do it. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Good job. Now we're going to take the leg out to the side. Come on, Dolores, I know you're laughing at me. Let's go. Out to the side and in. Side and in, side and in, out, in, breathe. I see you back there, Jeanette. Keep up the good work. And you too, Carol. With the quiet one over here. Denise, and George, Judith. Susan just came in. Hi, Susan. Hope everybody's well. Out and in, out. In, out, and in. Good. Now same leg, we're going to point that toe out and bring it out. And in, out, in, out. Ooh, shake them out. Shake your legs out. Now we really just work this large muscle here. And if you feel it right now, it's probably super tight. So we want to just loosen this up a little. So what I want you to do is just lean to one side, bend your elbow if you can. Bend that leg back. If you can reach your ankle, pull it in. If not, just rub that thigh and bend the leg as much as you can. Just rub it down. Good. If you reach and reach and pull close to your butt. Get a nice stretch in that area. Good. Let's do the other side. You're going to bend that knee. Elbow on the floor. Reach to the ankle if you can and pull. If not, put as close as you can and just rub that upper thigh there. Rub. Pull that ankle in if you can reach it, really stretch in the squat area. Loosen that up. You don't want cramps in it later. Okay, straighten it back up. We're going to bend our knees and come down on our back. Okay, hopefully you can see me. Okay, now get your hands at your side. I want you to push that lower back into the mat and release. Push it in, pushing those abs in as well. Tighten the buttocks, push it. And release. Push that lower back into the mat. And release. Again, don't hold your breath, just push the back and tighten the butt. Push the abs in, and release. Push your butt, tighten your butt, push your abs in. Back into the floor, hands behind your head, and lift, and down. Lift, down, keeping your elbows wide, down. No pulling on your neck, down. Exhale, up, inhale, down, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, again, and down, again, and down, up, and down, exhale, inhale, push it back in, release it down, up, down, this time let's do up, and slowly down, really push that back into the floor. And come down nice and easy. Push. Down nice and easy. Push. Down nice and easy. Again, push. Down nice and easy. Push. Down nice and easy. Good. Hands at your side. Deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. Let's lift our knees up, put our feet out like we're at a right angle. I'm sitting on a chair on the floor. Okay, we're going to bring our hands out. Lift our shoulders and head and just pulse. Breathe, little breaths. Come on, you can do it. A little bit more. Push. Push. And drop it all down. Great job, ladies. Wonderful job. Okay, let's put our hands behind our head again. And we're just going to bring one elbow to the opposite knee. So use the supporting elbow on the floor and we'll push you up and bring it back down. Other side and back down. Up and back down. Up and back down. Again. And down. Up and down. That elbow supports your back, supports your neck, supports your abs. Up and down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Again. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. And down. Relax your hands at your side. I'm going to move away from this table. I'm hitting it. Okay. Next, what I want you to do is just bring those legs straight up in the air, as straight as you can. We're going to climb that rope. So you reach up and pull. Really reach, pull. Keep breathing. Pull. And drop your legs down. Let's take a deep breath in and exhale. Deep breath in and exhale. Good. Now I want you to drop your knees to one side and extend your arms and upper body in the opposite direction and stretch out. Hold it there. Stretch, stretch. Keep your knees there. Turn your body center. Looking straight up at the ceiling. Square your shoulders to the ceiling. Hands behind your head. Lifting towards that hip. And down. You're working those side obliques. Down. Up. Down. Again. Down. Breathe. Down. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. No pulling on your neck. Nice and easy. Slow motion. Down. Exhale. Down. And down. Bringing your back to center. And drop them to the other side. Upper body facing the opposite direction here. Reaching out. Breathing. Okay. You're going to turn your upper body towards the ceiling again. Keeping your hips where they are. Hips towards the ceiling. Hands behind your head. Lift and down. Working those side obliques. Lift and down. Lift. Down. Lift. Down. Lift. Down, lift, down, one more, up and down, good. Put your hands at your side, knees back to center, bring one knee in, lift that leg up, and point, and flex, point, flex, point, flex, point. Let's rotate the ankle in one direction, and then rotating it in the other direction. Grab hold of that calf and lift, stretching the entire leg. Bend the knee and bring it back in. Other leg, bring the knee in, straighten the foot out and point. And flex, point, flex, point, flex, point, flex. Rotate the ankle in one direction, then rotate it in the other direction. Grab hold of that calf and pull yourself up, stretching the entire leg. Pull, pull, pull the stretch. Bend the knee and bring it back down. Okay, come to a sitting position. Your legs are extended out in front of you. Just roll your shoulders, sit up tall. Reach up high, really reach, 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 elongate that spine. Bend from your waist toward the toes and little pulses out to your feet. Little gentle pulses from your waist. Okay, hold it there, hold it. Four, three, two, and one. Drop your hands down, your head down, and roll it back up. Again, hands straight up in the air. Reach, 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 reach. Bend from the waist, little gentle pulses out, nice and easy, easy, hold it out there.